That was the classic 5MD, 4 minutes and 29 seconds. Let's keep going. So Popeye set, 6 sets in, 4 sets left, 550. So yeah, from now on I'm gonna increase my rest time because I want to do these sets unbroken. So I'm gonna forget about the time because I'm gonna go over the time. So I'm just gonna focus and get those 4 sets unbroken. That's good. Three sets left, 7 minutes and 40. Okay, 2 sets left, 9:45. The whole idea is to do the Popeye set, so 10 sets of 10 pull-ups plus 20 push-ups in 10 minutes. But it's 10 minutes now, so I'm just gonna fight for this, for those sets unbroken. So the first time I did this one, I did 13 minutes and something. So 5 pull-ups, 10 push-ups, 20 rounds. Second time, 5 push-ups. So 5 pull-ups, 10 push-ups. For 20 rounds, I did for 11 minutes and something. So this is my first time running the 10-20s. It's a lot harder than 5-10s. But that's the way up. Okay, 2 more sets. 10:32. Okay, we got one more set to go. 10:20. So we're gonna go for 12 minutes now. So, 13:39, there you have it guys, Popeye set. So 10 pull-ups, 20 push-ups for 10 rounds. So the goal is to do it in under 10 minutes. So 13 minutes and 39 seconds. So I have to shave 3 minutes, so I become a lot faster. The struggle is, so my struggle is on the pull-ups, because I'm a heavy guy. So initially I've got the explosiveness to do a few rounds, but after the fifth round I start feeling slow. So that's when I was like, I'm not gonna be able to do it in under 10 minutes, but at least I'm gonna do these sets unbroken. So that was the target, the main target. Second goal was to do it in under 10 minutes, but it's something to work on. So that means I have to do more pulls to become faster and be able to resist the struggle. So that's it for today guys. Popeye set, 10:20s, done. So I'm gonna cool down for 10 to 15 minutes and do some legs and legs and shoulders. So that's it for today guys, I'm out.